Anything?
Checked in Aceveda and Antoine.
Aceveda only visited Antoine one time. No phone calls, no letters.
Aceveda visited another inmate before that, though.
Who?
Juan Lozano.
Who's that?
You mean, who was that?
The biz lad who grabbed Aceveda's gun, then got busted by him for armed robbery?
What happened to him?
Took a 40-pound dumbbell to the back of the head in county. Bled out in his cell.
So Aceveda meets with Juan, then with Antoine. Antoine gets a deal, Juan gets killed. What the hell's up with that?
What?
I heard you visited Juan Lozano in county the other day.
Hey, mama, see you down. Okay? Go play, I'll be right there. Yeah, he's filed an appeal. Claims that I forced his confession.
Oh, lucky for you, he had a little sports injury. Somebody in county went Mr. Universe on his skull. Guy's dead.
We can't say the world will miss him. He seems to have a lot of enemies.
Especially you. Been going over the paperwork for his arrest last year. First he assaults you, takes your gun. Then you make the collar, put him away, go visit him at county. Next thing you know, he's dead.
Well, he's not the first person to piss off the wrong inmate in jail.
Instead of rehashing the past, I was hoping that you could help us with the future.
In what way?
Your boy Juan, you have a relationship with Antoine Mitchell? Maybe Antoine was the inmate he pissed off?
Well, Juan seemed pretty desperate. He lost his juice up in Terminal Island. Maybe you thought going after Antoine would get him back his street cred.
Antoine found out, struck first. If Juan was bludgeoned after Antoine made his deal with the DEA, it could kill his immunity. That's where you come in.
I'm sorry I ever gave those guys a hand. Then for Antoine to be responsible for our cops' deaths, now maybe this Juan too. Well, give me some time, I'll look into it.
Nice to have you on board.